An adjustment layer is described by Adobe as a layer used to apply the same effect to multiple clips on the timeline. Effects applied to an adjustment layer affect all layers below it. In addition to Adobe Premiere, adjustment layers are available in Photoshop and many other video editing applications, but is currently not a feature included with Final Cut Pro 10. Before I show you how to create the adjustment layer template, let's see it in action. This project includes four layers of video. Each has been resized and moved to the corners. To apply an effect to all four clips at the same time, I'll add the adjustment layer, extend the layer for the duration of those clips, then locate the desired effect using the effects browser, and apply that effect to the adjustment layer. Now you may be asking, why not just use a compound clip? And well, yes, I could select the clips, group them into a compound clip, and apply the effect to that clip. Here's the impressive thing about the adjustment layer. This layer can be copied and pasted to another clip in the project without the need to copy and paste specific adjustments. Doing this also keeps the other four video clips free of effects, making it easier to adjust those clips individually. This adjustment layer template is available for download for free on my website, anawesomeguide.com. Link in the description, but if you have Motion, create it with these easy steps. Open Motion. Create a new Final Cut Title Motion project. Locate and select the Type Text Here layer. Then delete it. Press Command S to save the project. Saving the project creates a template that is available in Final Cut, so name it something like Adjustment Layer to make it recognizable. Place it into a specific category or create a new category called Adjustment Layer. Press Publish and that's it. Return to Final Cut Pro 10 and the Adjustment Layer is now available for use. Try it out and leave a comment below to let me know how it goes. Subscribe to avoid missing any additional videos, and if you don't want to purchase Motion, go to anawesomeguide.com to download the free adjustment layer template.